Hey everyone, welcome back to another ExoZeros video. Today's video, we're going to be discussing a preparation guide for Arkvurze. So while Arkvurze is actually in maintenance, so to speak, we will try to prep ourselves as early as possible while this is still all in limbo. Okay, so just to give you guys a run through, for those who are not familiar with Arkvurze, so Arkvurze is a content where you can participate one-on-one PvP battles against other users in real time. So again, it's a real-time PvP. So for you to enter Arkvurze, you need to unlock Story Chapter 14, Episode 4 for this to activate. And in order to access Arkvurze, a total of 40 or more heroes must be retained. 20 front row and 20 rear row heroes you must have already in your roster. So I'll just go over this in terms of what are the things that we should note. So more or less, these are the matching, this actually is the flow of matching, and normally is the selection of prohibited heroes is private to the opponents, and you can also ban the same heroes repeatedly. So if you ban, for example, Bathory, he can also ban Bathory, so you don't know what you guys have banned. So that will happen. And more or less, here is a sample screen of the ban and the picking of the heroes. I will actually bring you guys to the team formation process. This is actually highly important, because this really explains it simply, that the turns for banning, for selecting. So first, again, I'll just go over this. First round of prohibited hero selection, so select 3 prohibited heroes, each user A and user B. Then for 2, select one team hero for B. 3, select 2 team heroes for A. Then back and forth, selection 2 and 1. So again, ban 3, select 3. Second round of banning would be 2. So prohibited 2, select 2 prohibited 2, then select 1, 2 and 1. So again, it's more or less a drafting system, because you won't be able to select the same hero. So more or less, the heroes in the field will be different. There will be no duplicate Garf, no duplicate Redley. So it will be a very good system in which creativity is encouraged. So again, for what will be affected by this? Okay, so here we are in my roster. So if you can see, I'm mostly focused on Wasted Red and Astoria's Republic, and also Vagabond is there. So more or less, guys, when you encounter me, you'll know what to ban already. So anyway, these are the things that you should take note of. So again, number one is most of the bans on the first and the second group of bans will be from the existing meta. So meta would involve Lenombe teams, Greenland heroes, and also Wasted Rim. So for example, I'll give you guys an example. If I use Wasted Red, so I usually use these heroes up here. So, and also plus Schmidt. So these are usually my first 5 and plus Schmidt. So what I would usually ban for the first level would be, for me, FC Zeon, because I hate FC Zeon in terms of Lenombe. His skill resets are actually ridiculous. Number 2 would be FC Talia if I encounter Greenland, because FC Talia gives me a bit of a headache when Greenland is there. They're very tough with FC Talia. Next would be FC Rera. So those are the top 3 that I would ban right out of the gate. Without blinking, I would ban them because of how they affect my play when I bring Wasted Red. So, okay, second round, I would have to, you know, be dependent on the first round selection first. So, but if you ask me, I'll actually ban Schmidt because I'd rather not, you know, I'd rather people not use him, even me. Actually, I could have a replacement for him. But again, the fifth one would depend on the first round picks of my opponent. So again, which brings me to number two, which is first round selection is actually crucial. So more or less, you'll have to make sure that your first round selection would be your, you know, you won't, these are heroes that you won't, you know, have a second thought of picking. So more or less, that is your first round selection. Number three is take note of the second round of bans. So base it on picks. So if you're going to ban on the second round of picks, you'll have to base it. If you're going to ban on the second round, you'll have to base it on the first round of picks. Okay, I hope I got that out right. Okay, so more or less, it's going to be based there. As I've said, my fifth hero would really depend on what my opponent picks. Number four, anticipate crucial bans. Okay, for your team, because more or less you'll be hit by the bans as well. It's not only for your opponent, but it's also for you. So for me, for Wasted Red, it's going to be Rudley, I'm sure, and he's going to be irreplaceable. Next would be FC Garf and probably FC Maggie, because FC Maggie is actually meta right now, more meta than FC Annie. So those are the three that I'm worried about in terms of being banned. But again, you have to prepare by leveling up other heroes, which brings me to my fifth point. Build other heroes beyond your core. So if my core is Rudley, Annie, Maggie, Garf, Schmidt, I have to build out my other rosters, including FC Jean, which I'm actually building right now because I'm done with FC Maggie, FC Otard as well, because I've been wanting to build her kit ever since, but really didn't have the resources, or I have been prioritizing other heroes. And also, I wanted to build FC Valar. So you are actually not just limited to your nation. You could actually build other heroes from other nations. And which also brings me to my sixth point, is that you build a secondary nation. Okay? So more or less, you need to have a secondary nation for you to be successful in real-time PvP. Now, for me, I'm actually in the midst of building Astoris Republic. So you have their Janai, you have FC Shell there, and FC Adam. So clearly, they're my secondary. They're my third nation already, behind Wasted Red and Vagabond. But Vagabond is only Schmidt that I'm using, so they're considered my secondary nation. So I'm building them. But the other secondary nations that you can actually consider would be Northwind Frosty, because they used to dominate the meta as well. And with the recent arrival of FC Naomi, you can actually build Run. Just have to wait a little bit longer for FC Dorka to come out. So FC Dorka, if you're there, we're already calling you. We need support. So more or less, a secondary nation is actually needed. Okay, for my seventh point, we have under the radar, you know, under the radar previously meta heroes that will actually slip through the cracks, because they were meta before, then they drop from the meta. But if the meta heroes will be banned, they will have a comeback. Examples would be FC Janai, FC Shell, FC Adams, FC Tantalo, which I think will have a comeback unless people think that he can be banned or she should be banned. FC Shufraken, FC Iris, FC Valentina, FC Dorka, and actually FC Brook. So those are my picks for under the radar picks. So more or less, you can actually take a pick at those heroes because, again, they are very useful in PvP. They have been proven before. But right now, this is actually their chance to shine in this new real-time PvP. And the last is, more or less, we have to be creative with our roster building. So again, roster building would actually entail you to develop other heroes. Again, going back, other nations. And also, having been able to combine heroes, which you've never combined before. So, more or less, those are the things that you should prepare for Arkvurze to be out. My guess is, I think, lucky would be this week that we have Arkvurze. More or less, hopefully by next week, we will have Arkvurze. But again, I'm actually just skeptical on when they're going to put Arkvurze out. I hope it's going to be next week. I hope it's going to be this week, but to anyone's guess, I'm not sure as well. So, more or less, again, I hope this was very helpful to you guys. For those who stuck around to see the end of this video, I thank you. And also, please consider subscribing because this helps my channel a lot. For those who haven't subscribed, around 79% of my viewers haven't subscribed. So again, please do subscribe. For any comments on this guide, please put them in the comment section below. More or less, guys, take care, stay safe. The Warden, and I'm out of here.